The Royal Netherlands Navy has participated in the at-sea demonstration since 2015. And since then, every 2 years they have participated. And now, for the first time, we will do it with a completely new radar. And after that, this ship can be operational in order to execute ballistic missile defense.
During the at-sea demonstration, our ship will have two roles. One of them is to act as a ballistic missile defense sensor, and the other role is acting as a ballistic missile defense sensor while doing anti-air warfare at the same time. When the smart L radar detects a ballistic missile, it will make calculations on its trajectory and predicted impact point. These data will be presented in our combat management system, and after that we'll send that over the network through our NATO allies, so they will be capable to intercept that missile.
Ballistic missile defense is about major space, about thousands of miles instead of 30 miles, which is a regular air defense. And that makes it really important that all the assets that are used, both sensors and shooters, are very well connected to each other. And in order to achieve that, we need very much interoperability. The Netherlands Navy intends to play a major role in ballistic missile defense. And with these new sensors we have, the new Smart L, we will be in the major league.